Hello, my name is Prince Yemi Kasari. Let me quickly take you through this new program called eContributions. eContributions is going to be a very superb program whereby you would love to participate because it's going to be taking care of two powerful things which most people want in MLM. Number one is everybody wants a quick system whereby you cycle out first. But this time around, you are not cycling out fast alone. You are going to recycle automatically. Then another thing is teamwork. A lot of marketers have been trying to create a lot of matches to their taste using teamwork system. But this is a system that takes care of teamwork, whether you like it or not. So let's go through it. It's a 2x3 matrix. What does 2x3 matrix mean? It simply means you have two under you directly. Those two will be having two under them, making four. And those four will be having two under them, making eight. But in this system, you only need seven on your last floor. The last one will be taken care of by the system itself. Let me quickly take you through it. Assuming this is you. You have these two people under you. Then these two are having two under them, four. And this four will be having two under them. But the way the system works is this. When I bring one, I have it. I bring another person, I have it. Assuming this person brings in someone, it's a teamwork. So even if this person brings in someone and this place is yet to be completed, it starts from here down there. So it doesn't really matter who brings anybody in this matrix. The matrix will always start from the left to the right. So it doesn't really matter whether this person brings or this person brings or this person brings, this matrix will keep going like this. Then when you come to the last level also, no matter who is bringing, the matrix comes from this way to this way. For example, if this person brings in another person, you will start from here. If this person brings in another person, it starts from here. So, but another beautiful thing about this matrix is, at every point in time, when you join a matrix, this space would have been filled up by the system itself. So the only place where you have to work as a team to fill up is this place. That means the last floor. The system will always create somebody for you. That means you'll be having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 to look for seven people. And you can see the cycle is being colored the way this cycle is. What does it really mean? Whenever you have the seven, this person automatically joins here. That means this person will be having the money for the seven. And out of that money, this person will pay for another slot to come down here. And in this matrix, you always earn 5 times what you bring in. We have about 30 packages, 1,000, 7,000, 5, then we have 20,000. But the system will be launching with 1,000 very, very soon. Later on, other subscriptions will be added. So now, you have 5 times. What does it mean? It simply means out of these 7, one is taking care of the automatic subscription, remaining 6. The 6, one out of that 6 will also take care of the matching bonus. That means the person that brings you in and the company shares 1. So remaining 5. So the 5 is what we give to this person. What happens after then? If this person is being paid, this person comes back here to form another 3. And this person joins old, will be responsible for another team. This person will be responsible for another thing. So we now have 2, 4, looking for another 7. So this will be looking for another 7. Then, after the 7 is being completed, this person will come down to form, to complete the matrix. So, the same thing will happen here. So, what we are saying is, this is a contribution, whereby the last contributes to the first comes back to recycle, then the system breaks into 2, form two different teams. So it keeps going on like that. That's the powerful system. I want you to watch out for it, and I want you to make sure you take part immediately the system comes out. Thank you very much. My name remains Prince Yemi Kasari.